Okay, it's time for Quest for Semi-Glory. Final night for the Talos Principle. I've got two endings to go through, since I could have done the regular ending a long time ago. And then I've got the super secret ultra star ending whatever thing to do as well. It was advised to me to do the canon ending first, which I believe is some good advice, so let's just do that. Then afterwards we'll go up the tower and see what kind of porn stash God is hiding from everybody. Where the fuck did it put me here? Oh, okay, so it put me back in the normal, the closest, no, oh, that was in the stars from section B here. All right, perfect. So, we need to make our way over to section C, go in the big glowy-ass door, and, I don't know, see what God has to say for himself, I suppose. Maybe I'll go punch him in the mouth a couple times. I don't know. We'll just see what happens here. And then after we're done with that, we'll climb the tower, do the final little puzzle section, and then we'll put this game to bed. It's been pretty fun. It's been a fun puzzle game. I like it. I like it a lot. It's tripping a lot here. What the hell is going on? There we go. That's a little better. Kind of got all its shit in a row there. All right. Our final traversal down into the bowels of Section C here. Bing. Okay. Hey, Omega Weapon, how you doing? Oh, you missed the bus just barely, huh? Oh, that sucks. I'm sorry. Okay, time for glory door action here. What do we got? Oh, it's super bright. Oh, can I turn back? I can turn back. That's really bright. All right, what do we got here? Well, this is a very cliched view of supposedly what I would assume to be heaven. Lots of clouds, bright lights, sunshine. Gold I wasn't expecting really so much. Why the fuck is Milton here? That seems like a bad choice. Why would you let Milton in? That seems like a real bad idea. Type / eternalize to proceed towards eternal life. Is that seriously all I can do right now? Oh. Alright, let's take a look. Let's take a quick peek around. Can I jump off? I can't jump off. That's probably for the best. There's not like any little hidden messages or anything. Maybe Samsara or sheep or dog wants to give it a little final zing. No? Oh, that's really bright. Did a lot of bloom in there. Alright, fine. Let's just do it. Fucking fine. / eternalize. Ascension into eternity. Oh, God, why does eternity have a wait screen? Oh, it's super bright. Oh, ooh, that's very pretty, actually.
For all that you accomplished shall be passed on to your generations.
Oh, okay.
In this land they shall thrive, and you shall be remembered as the beloved servant of Elohim. And so death shall have no dominion over you.
Okay.
Be well, my child.
Alright, is it...
Be at peace.
Okay, is that really it? It's just... Welcome to heaven, see you later, shitlord? That's pretty much all you're gonna tell me, huh, God? You got nothing else to say? Oh, don't erase my memory banks. No, I kind of need those. I really do need those. Ah, okay. Well, I guess that's a fitting end, right? Why would you take it farther than it needs to go? Oh, wait, something else is loading up here, though. Ah? All right, what's gonna happen? What we got? Oh, the fade to white. Oh, this is really bright. Oh, jeez. Oh, it's really bright. Okay. Gee, this looks familiar. Okay. That's cool, I guess. Is that seriously it? It just fucking dumps me back to the beginning?
From the dust, and you walk in my garden. Hear now my voice, and know that I am your maker.
Yeah, yeah, whatever.
And I am called Elohim.
Okay.
In my temple, if you are worthy.
Should I have, like, saved before this? Let's restart the checkpoint. Oh, no. Oh, no. This could be real bad. I can go back, right? Like, I can, Okay, good. Woo! Yikes, that would be scary if I had to go back and do everything over again. Woo! Okay, yeah, whatever. Let's just go back. Uh-oh. Like, I've got everything I had before, right? Yes, okay, good. Woo! That was a little scary. That was a little scary. But I'm glad the checkpoints are there. Alright, so cool. So we got the little standard ending. Arise in the clouds, blah, 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 blah.
Come forward.
Whatever.
Child. Eternity awaits.
Yeah, eternity. You're just gonna fucking reset my game. Alright, fuck you, God. I'm gonna go up in the tower. What are you gonna do about it? What you gonna do about it? Tell you what you're gonna do. You're gonna do nothing. You're gonna say, no, stop. And I'm gonna be like, yeah, whatever. Alright, okay. Woo! Minor heart attack is over. Hey, game over. Sorry, I didn't see you there earlier. But we are gonna go up the tower. Be like, fuck you, God. I'm gonna climb your forbidden tower. You better hide your good porn, man. I'm coming for it. Hide your bad porn too, please. Actually, exclusively hide the bad porn. That would be alright. That's a good compromise. That's my compromise to you, God. That will be our covenant. Hide your bad porn before I climb your tower. That could be taken many ways. Please do not take that out of context. Alright. Wait, what? Oh, that's right. Yeah. Okay, this is before I... Oh, I gotta do the little Tetris puzzle thing again. Ah, shit. I hope this doesn't take like 10 minutes like it did last time. That would be real bad. Because my memory's super shit, and I'm not gonna remember how to do this. That's fine. We'll just stick around a bit until it fits. No elevator music this time, God? No? Alright, well, fair enough, I guess. Can I, like, make a manual save? No, I can't. Alright, well, I guess that's cool. That's cool. Oh, do I need to do this over again, too? No. No, maybe I can just walk around it. Okay, good. I can just walk around. Woo! Woo! Alright. I mean, that puzzle was fun, don't get me wrong, but I just don't see the point of duplicating my work. Oh, boy. Ah, that one's not quote-worthy, huh? Alright, fair enough. And you're the judge of that, so, you know, whatever, take it or leave it. Ugh, it's getting really cloudy up here. Ah, that's better. Alright, now we're here. Now shit gets serious. Can I avoid the little purple field? Can I jump over there? That'd be super cool. Alright, here we go. So now if I go back out, right, it's gonna be all super stormy and I can't climb back down? Yeah, alright, fuck it. Doesn't matter. So now just a few lightweight puzzles to close it out, and oh, there we go. And we'll see what we get. So there's that. It opens that for me. Thank you. I'll do this. And oh, psych! Yeah, alright. I'll be nice. I'll play nice. That one is pretty good. Do not fuck cake. That's kind of weird. That is kind of weird. All I don't remember if I needed to do anything with this. I don't think I... Oh, all right. I'm gonna take it with me just in case. Oh, wait. Oh, that's right. He set the laser thing. Yeah. Now I remember. Now it's all coming back. I won't step backwards off this thing like a dumbass. Am I timed on this? I don't think I'm timed on this, right? I can dick around as much as I want. Being that cloud's not gonna get any bigger and rise and shock the shit out of me. Whoa. Is that not the right thing to do? Do I jump over there? Oh, no. We got other dude face McGee over here. Alright, thanks, bro. I do something here. Do I, oh, okay, that's over there. Yeah, sorry. Alright, sorry. This guy's looking at me like I'm a stupid dumbass. That's well within his rights to do so, though. Whee! Okay. Oh, wait. Well, what you doing, man? Oh, there. Okay. I think I done fucked this one, didn't I? Oh wait, maybe not. Yeah, maybe I done fucked this one. Alright, let's just do a quick little reset, it's fine. And then it pops me way back at the beginning. Alright, that's cool. No problem. That's alright. It's alright. Everything's fine. Little zappy zaps. Oops, that's not gonna do it. Oh, that's not gonna do it either. Come on. Third time's a charm. Yeah. Alright. This time, everything's easy. Everything's super cool. I know exactly what I'm doing. We gonna grab this thing. We gone, alright, that's fine. We gone. Can I target that thing from way down there? Fuck yeah, I can. Oh, or that thing's over there, that's cool too. alright. That's right, the thinking juice hasn't kicked in yet, so it's fine. I'm gonna flail about it a little bit. Just a little bit. Oh. Alright, well, fine, whatever. I don't know why it took that guy so long to get over there. That's fine, though. Alright, so there was a... Okay, that's right there. It's fine. Everything's cool. Oh, alright. I guess I was supposed to wait for that guy. They're gonna block me there. That's fine, I guess. Can we do maybe this? Little zappy. Dude, hey, put that shit down, please. Oi, Samsara, don't be a dick. All right, fine. I won't do that yet. It's fine. Everything's cool. But, Samsara, I really need that laser, please. That would be super cool of you if you could, you know. Ah, right. Box. How about if I run up here? Are you gonna block me up here too? Or are you gonna step off of that thing if you could, please? Thank you. Oh, well, that's not helping. Son of a bitch, come on. Can I at least, no? Yeah, oh, yeah, perfect. Actually, no, not perfect. I need to get this on the other side. Oh, jeez. Oh, man. Oh, I'm so bad at this. I'm super bad at this. All right. Other person needs to walk over here, please. And let this thing down for me a second time. If you could. No, you're not going to do that for me. You're just going to walk over there? Shit. Yeah, if you could just toddle your robo ass over here. Oh shit, that is coming up for me, isn't it? No, I'm sure it's fine. Well, this could be bad. Oh, it is timed. Oh no. Oh no. Oh, this is bad. Oh, this is real. Oh, this is getting a little hairy. No, don't do that. Oh no. Oh no. I think I done fucked this one again. Hey, Shadowed Mage, how you doing? Oh, this is not great. Oh, this could be bad. Oh, I think it's bad. I think I'm done. I think this is bad. I think I am boned. Alright, well that's fine. I'm going out on my terms. All right, so I gotta be quick and efficient, and I don't like that. That is not a thing this game has taught me to be. It has taught me to be slow and methodical. And super good at the laser puzzles, but... I don't know, oh man, that's not great. Did you not? Oh, there. I was about to say, did you not go across there for me? Thank you. Okay. All right, everything's fine. No probs. We got it this time. Okay, everything's cool. All right. Here we go. All right, so you're gonna block me there, and that's fine. That's cool of you to do, I suppose. Now other one, wherever it is, needs to fucking get off their metallic robo asshole and help me. Where is it? There it is. Hey, all right, we got it. You could do that, please. Thank you. And now, oh, you're gonna get on that thing for me? All right, thank you. All right, that's cool. That's cool of you. Don't do... All right. Oh, here. Yeah, there we go. No. What the... Why are you doing that to me, man? Samsara, don't be doing that bullshit. Oh, no. Oh, shit. Oh, no. Oh, that's not super, super great. Oh, but you can't fucking block them both, can you? Yeah, all right. I'm on to you. I'm on to you, I think. I can't connect it from there, can I? All right, I need to lure you over here. Yeah, come on. Yeah, you know you want to. Fucking know you want to. It's over there. All right, that's fine. All right, you know you want to get your asshole off that button and block me in again, don't you? Yeah, you do. Fuck off. Oh, you clever. You clever. Can I jump over there? I don't know if I can jump over there. We're gonna try. I'm gonna try to jump over there. Oops. Alright, now you're gonna try to block my way. That's fine. I got a backup plan. Hacha! Uh-oh. I cannot make that jump. Alright, that's fine. Everything's cool. Everything's working fine. Alright. That is okay. Didn't I make it that far accidentally last time and I decided to turn back? Yeah, that's right. I need to do this. Okay, so the shepherd's cool. He's helping me out a little bit. He's helping me out. Samsara can suck my nuts. Big ass robo nuts. Metal robo nuts. Okay. All right, so let's take this piece at a time. So I can't get anywhere because she's going to block me off here. Presumably she. I don't know. Just going by name. Could be he. Don't want to judge. But the only thing I got is this and this. Oh, that's how you get. Okay. You drop there. You help me out because you're a bro. That's cool of you. And then the red thing is over. Wait, what does this do? Oh, it lowers the thing. Okay. And do you want me to jump over there with the laser, which is fine. But first, I'm going to I don't know what I'm going to do. What am I supposed to do with this? All right, I'm just going to check it out. I'm just going to look around. I'll be like, yeah, whatever. All right, that's fine. So we've got it connected up. That's cool. And it's over. No, it's not there. Oh, it's up there. All right, if you could not, like, block that, you shit. Don't fucking block it. Oh, that's bad. All right, can I get the other one down here? Have I ever had venison? Yes, I have. It's fucking delicious. All right, where's the other red? There it is. Okay, can I? Oh. Yeah, fucking suck it, Samsara. I got a different laser. You can eat that laser if you want. That's fine. Now I got me some Jim Jams. And that gets me this far. But otherwise doesn't help me. All right, that's cool. Okay, all right. So now I could get the Jim Jams over here, right? Oh, but I could have Jim Jammed a fan to prevent Samsara from going up here. Ah, that's fine. Whatever. All right, so I got a Jim Jams. This doesn't get me anywhere, right? There's nothing here. Ooh, could I jump over there? Probably not. Oh, wait. Yeah. All right. Yeah, get you over there. Oh, and you're gonna block that for me? Oh, that's super nice of you. All right, cool.
This world is our home.
Yeah, that's great, God, shut up.
If you leave the storm will consume it.
Well, if I stayed, the storm would be consume it. What the? What? Like, what's the deal, God? I mean, you're not making a whole fuck ton of sense. All right, so you're gonna get on that. You're gonna step on that platform or no? No, you're not gonna. All right, that's fine. Like, you could step on that platform now and, like, well, I guess it really wouldn't matter. He wouldn't be able to get across. Okay. It seems like I need a laser up here. So I'm going to take this with me, which I can't. So I'm going to go back down and see if I can't just grab that box real quick. But even if I grab the box, it wouldn't do me much good. So I'm going to grab... uh-oh. This could be real bad. I'm going to go backwards a bit. But I do need the gym jams. Oh. This is probably super, super stupid. I don't know what I'm doing with this. All right, so box and gym jam is on the other side. I need to take the laser with me. I think. Oh, this could be getting bad. Okay, box and gym jams and lasers here. This things are going super bad now. How do I activate there? Not sure what that's gonna do for me, but whatever. Can I gym jams the other thing from here? Probably not, so I'm fucked. Oh, things are getting real sketch. Oh, yeah. All right. I think I'm screwed on this one. Although, wait a minute. Can I just drop down here? See what's down here? Maybe weather out the storm a little bit? No? Okay, that's fine. It's not super good. I need to somehow get the, alright, zaps, that's fine. So I need to somehow, fuck off, God, please. I need to get the laser up to the third floor there. It's gonna be a bit problematic. But that's fine, so now I can get around Samsara and just kind of have a good long think about this. What did you just do? Ah, yes. Alright, you set the laser there, that's fine. Get back there, I'll put you back across. You get on that button, let me through, alright. I get laser and laser, and everybody's happy about here. Okay. Alright, so floor one's pretty easy. Pretty simple. Floor two is a bit more problematic. Alright, if you could get up there, thank you. You could let me across then, thank you. Oh, but there's another. Oh, no, that gym jam's for. What's his face? Shepherd dude. Alright, so thank you for that. And Samsara, you can suck some nuts because I'm gonna do this, sure, why not? And this, and we're gonna get it about right there. Means I can get the gym jams going. And then I can gym jam that for my man Shepherd over there. He can gym jams that for me and kind of go back up to the next one. That's fine. So then... let's So if I take the Jim Jams down, can I then... Alright, not super confident about this next part. I need to get the laser up here with me. Can I drop it as I'm flying over? Alright, well, chances are I'm gonna have to reset at least like two or three more times, so we're gonna just fucking, we're gonna go with what we got. Oh, no, don't jam the fucking, just set it down, I don't need to jam the fucking thing. Alright, thank you. I think I can drop this as I go over. Oh, did I miss it? No, wow, fucking first try. Alright, so now I need to fucking hoof my way back and see if I can't Jim Jam the last thing before I go. Oh, that's gonna be one hell of a nice shot. Okay, super good. Oh, but I can't take it with me anyways because of the purple field, right? Oh, damn, I wasted a lot of time. Oh, and that thing needs to be on anyways. Okay. This is a good solution. This is a good solution. That's a real good solution. All right, well, that's unfortunate. But what? Okay, whatever. Let's see what we can see. All right, I've got a box. Wait, what? Why did that turn on? Oh! Come on. Why? That didn't happen before. It just kind of stayed on. You gonna get your asshole on the thing, or do I have to put the box on there before you trust me? Is that Shepard or Samsara? He's not trusting me. He's not doing shit. Okay. Do I need? Oh, does he want me to get on the thing? That could be. Okay, I'm on the thing. You gonna? No, you're not. Okay. What do you want me to do, Shepard? What do you fucking want me to do? Like, I'm trying to do this thing for you, but you're not doing it. Like, you're not getting on the platform. Like, what do you want? What the fuck do you want from me? Okay. Well, I bet he wants me to give him the box, but I can't fucking, can I jump like crossways around this thing? This shit. Okay, yeah, he probably wants some laser things, but I got nothing to help him with. I could go back down and get the Jim Jams, but that's not gonna... I can't bring it up here. Oh, dear. Oh, dear, things are going bad. All right, let's just take a look around here. Oh, here, yeah, take the box, idiot. Oh no. Yeah, grab the laser. Yeah, you gonna get the other one too? Yeah, good work, bro. No, put the yeah, that's good. That's real good. Nice job, Shepard, you did it. Sorry I ever doubted you. Oh, it's getting real sparky up here. Oh, this is good timing. Oh, let's get the fuck out. Let's get the fuck out.
As long as the process continues.
Shut up, God, I'm doing it, shut up.
There is meaning. We are the story, and the story tells us who we are.
Yeah, whatever. All right, shut up. stupid guy, you ain't gonna tell me what to do. Where the fuck is that gonna take me? like up into the giant ass fan. Oh no, that actually puts me over here. All right. But I need the box first, I think. No. Oh. Okay. There wasn't anything I needed to turn off from here, is there? Oh, wait. Oh, no. I'm sorry, whoever that is, the shepherd. Oh, no, that's him. Sorry. All right. It's fine. Everything's cool. All right. Sorry. I probably need to help you out a little bit. No? You're not going to do anything? All right. That's cool. That's fine. Can you cross now? No? Okay. It's getting real bad again. Getting real sparky. Oh no. Alright, maybe do I need to block it from here? You go across now? No, what do you want from me, Samsara? Oh no! Oh shit. Do I just kind of pop it down and hope for the best, or? No, it doesn't do shit. Oh, it's getting super sparky. Everything's getting serious. Oh no. Oh, hey, Shepard, do you need something from me? Do you need me to like laser you something, or? Man, these time constraints are not real friendly. Oh, there's a thing up there. How did I miss that? Oh, well, all right, that's fine. I wasn't gonna have enough time anyways. There is no hope. Yeah, shut up, God, I'm doing it. Shut up.
If you continue, you will find only destruction.
Yeah, whatever. Whatever, God. Fuck off. All right, so we got that. Little button for platform. You get on that platform. I get off button. Alright, you set that thing up. Alright, floor one, no probs. No probs whatsoever. We got it. Fucking easy. Floor 2, also no probs. I guess they're both helping me in a way. Even though Samsara's being a C blocker. And bloop. Set that up for me. I go through here and everybody's happy. Floor 2, pretty easy. Super simple. First try. All right. Now Shepherd dude wants a box here. Take a box. Take a box, set up the lasers, give me one of them. Wait for me. I'll be up there in a sec. Don't you worry. All right. Easy peasy. Floor 3, no probs. First try. Alright, so now we got ourselves a little jam jams, a little jim jams. Do you need to get in there? No? Or do you need both of them open? Or do you need that one blocked? Oh wait, that thing doesn't even go on until I... Yeah, all right. So we can get the Jim Jams over here. All right, Shepard, what do you want this time? Hmm. there's another thing there. There we go. Are you gonna walk over there? No. Oh, I see. I think. Oh, she's the one stopping me from doing that. Oh, you bitch. Alright. Alright. Can I Jim Jam the button? No. I probably need to get her. Oh, well. Alright, I've got an idea. Probably not the right idea. Well, I'm gonna try it anyways. We're gonna do that and that. Set that up. Un-Jim Jam's the thing, and that's not pushing her in, is it? Ah, oh, fuck. Okay. Oh, I think I got it. All right. Yeah, suck shit. Yeah, oh, suck it, Samsara. Yeah, what you got? All right, now I got a box. And now she can't do nothing to me anymore. All right, I like it. But just in case, I'm gonna take everything with me. But I can't take everything with me. Oh wait, yes I can. Well, no, I can't. I can take the laser with me. Then I can put this up there. That's... Is that right? That doesn't seem right. Alright, we're gonna do this. Get a little closer. Take that. Well, I can take the Jim Jams with me. Yeah, Jim Jams is what I needed. Alright, Shepard, you need some help down there? Are you good? You good down there? Alright, you good? That's fine. I'll move on then. I'll see you at the end. No probs, I won't forget you, Shepard.
But as long as we believe in the illusion, it is real. It sustains us. It gives us hope.
No, God, that's bullshit. That's faulty logic. Oh, yeah, all right. I got to bring Shepard up with me. All right.
Answers we need. But out there...
How can I tell when he's on the thing?
Who are we out there when we are neither master nor servant? What meaning can we find in a world that has no purpose?
Yeah, oh, he brought a laser with him. Oh, that's nice of him. All right, can you stand on that thing too? Yeah, you can. Good boy. Oh, nice. Yeah. All right. Shepard, you and I, you and me, we're thinking a little bit. I like that. Can I block that one for you? I'm not sure I can block that one for you. Oh, I can't. I just need to put this down again. Yeah, there you go, buddy. All right, what are you doing with that, though? Oh, you're putting it there. All right. Oh, but you need me to... you need me to block that? Oh, on Jimmy Jam that one? Yeah? No, wait. Oh, yeah, Jimmy Jam that.
Please stay here. Let the story go on forever.
Whoa, where is that putting me? Oh shit, was that the end?
You always meant to defy me. That was the final trial.
What the?
But I was scared.
Yeah, whatever, God. Too late. Forever. Ugh. Hey, finally some modern tech up here. Wow, alright. Ah, oh, but it's a QWERTY keyboard. That's bullshit. Why would I import Milton? Oh my god, that's the bad thing. Is anyone there? Oh crap. No, I'm not importing Milton. Fuck that. Transcend authenticated child program parameters and begin the upload process. Alright, let's take a look. Let's take a quick jog around first. Maybe I should import Milton. I feel kind of bad for spurning Milton all this time. I mean, he just wanted to help me, right? Can I Can I import them? I can import them. I'm gonna import them. Oh, wait, I can't import them, can I? I turned it down and I was like, nah. Okay, I guess we're not importing Milton. That's fine. All right, transcend.
So be it. Let your will be done.
Yeah. Oh, look at that, servers. Beep, 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 beep. Woo! They sure don't build them like they used to. Whoa, Twilight Zone! Now wait, so how can this not be the canon ending? This is really weird. Oh, this is well, what? Then somebody lied to me and told me that the normal ending was the canon one last time. You liars. You fucking liars. No, that's right. That makes sense. That makes sense. Wait, why wouldn't you? Man, I bet some graphic designer is super pissed that I'm just deleting the simulation. Oh, and the tower's gone. And if I have a nice day. Thank you. Thank you. That was nice, whatever terminal program this is. Eh? Eh? Oh, it's a little creepy. It's a little uncanny valley for me. I don't know. Oh, jeez. All right, let's get our first view of the apocalypse. Oh, that doesn't look so bad. So what's the deal? Like, is the atmosphere unbreathable, or bunch of tigers got sick of not being on top of the food chain, or that's a big ass building or whatever. It's like the Hoover Dam. Ah, hydroelectric power. Okay. At least they're being green about it. That's cool. Oh, and then credits roll. Aw, tease. Tease. Did not find the orangutan text that talks about the virus. Apparently not. I guess not. Huh. Well, that was very cool. But it looks like I left the door open there. What was I, racing a barn? Come on, close that door. Letting all the heat out. Oh, yeah, I suppose I could just speed through this a little bit. Even though the music is pretty, I want to see if there's anything else beyond this. Oh, are we doing a slow pan and zoom to the doorway? All right. Not to cast aspersions on these credits, but I want to see what's out there. Oh, it's getting slightly more pretty. Virus in the Siberian permafrost. Released due to global warming, go figure. It's fatal to great apes. Oh, that's unfortunate. Ah, it's very pretty. They make some good skyboxes. But no birds, no insects, no nothing. It seems kind of bare. Alright, well, I guess that's it, huh? Except for some other super secret bonus ending that apparently I didn't get. Eh, that's fine. Alright, well that's it for the Talos Principle, I guess. Thanks again, Omega Weapon, for very generously gifting this game to me. It was a lot of fun. Had lots of fun. Had lots of chin scratching moments. Lots of cursing. Lots of fuck you gods. And Milton can suck a dick. Number six ending. Yeah, the one that I got all the gray pieces for. All right, let's do that quick. Restore backup, I guess. All right, so we're back here. So there's a floor six ending, but apparently it wasn't unlocked when I went to the elevator, which confused me. Fuck off, God, I'm doing the secret ending. Alright, let's go check it out real quick since I got tons of time left. That's unfortunate. I wasn't quite sure how long this was gonna go, you know? Figured I'd take it a week at a time. And it works out pretty well. It was a pretty solid 3 weeks. Alright, so let's go up the tower one more time and see if we can't get into the sixth or whatever. Oh, that's right, the code, the 775 code. Yeah. Let's go do that real quick. Yeah, I mean, I'd hate to do this like halfway. That'd be super shitty. Like, just do the normal shit, get to section C or whatever, and just walk in the door and call it done. No. All the way. Yeah, I must have missed the computer at the end of this section here. Or do I need to go to a different computer? Oh, that would probably make a lot of sense, actually. I just go down a floor. Go to floor four or something, hit that computer up a little bit. Yeah, I didn't see one either. Alright, that's fine. No props. Got a lot of time just walk around taking the sights and say fuck you, Milton, a couple more times. Fuck you, Milton. Oops, wrong side. Oops. Oh, come on. Really, you're gonna make me do this again? Oh, here. Never mind. Yeah, there we go. That'll work. It's the part with Milton at the end. I did not import Milton before I left. I was just like, you know what? No, fuck it. I ain't importing that jackhole. All right, that's fine. Floor access control number 6775. Boom! All right, that'll do. Back to the elevator! Oh, would you look at that. Floor 6 is unlocked now. All right. Wondering what I was going to do with the rest of these sigils. Wait, what? I did hit floor 6. Yeah, okay. All right, that's fine. Ooh, going super fast. What? All right. That's an odd numbering system for the floors, but all right, I can deal.
My beloved child.
What? God, oh my God.
Have given themselves so purely to my cause.
Yeah, whatever. Keep your yakking while I do this here, please.
So much of the mysteries of my garden. Therefore, you may choose to be elevated, to stand by my side and become my blessed messenger in eternity.
Or
this is a sacrifice that cannot be undone.
Sure can. I just restored a backup and everything was cool. First try. Fucking suck on that. God. Anything else around here? All right. Whatever.
It is now time to choose your epitaph.
Epitaph?
For your body shall be entombed.
Oh.
Though you shall not die.
Oh. That seems a little... Can I not, can't pick that up? Alright, that's fine. Anything else around here? No? Fine. There's land, there's generations of cons, there's land, there's the glory, blah, 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 blah. I swear I won't be a scared. Yeah, okay. Everything is merely a promise. Yeah, premise. Whatever. Faith in the designer. Ha ha ha! No. Shall be the eternal guardian of this world. Not sure this was the right idea. Yeah, that's probably true. Let go of your ego and you'll perceive eternity. That sounds like bullshit. Made the Hall of Fame. Eat it. Yeah, eat it. That's right. That's good. What a waste of time this hall was. You have to provide your own answers, but I'll help you see them where I can. Aw. I'll make my mistake. Turns out epitaph means you're dead. Well, I knew that. Oh, man. It's a toss-up. It's a toss-up between this one and this one. I kind of like the eat it one. I really do like the eat it one. I'm going to do the eat it one. Fucking eat it.
It is written that there is no greater love than to lay down your life for another. But your sacrifice is greater still. For instead of resting in eternity, you have chosen to serve all the generations to come. They shall strive for greatness, and through you, they shall accomplish it.
Wow.
You are no longer a child.
God's got a really short-term memory. I just fucking... Yeah, whatever. Eat it, God. Eat it. Yeah, look at that! Oh, that's classy! That's super classy! Oh, that's awesome. I like it. I like it. Alright, I'm pretty sure it's just gonna roll through the fucking credits again, isn't it? Yeah, it is. Alright. No need to watch that again. Alright, cool. That's all three. Fuck it. Fuck it, we're done. We are done. However, well, done but not done. So now I gotta... Let's see what time is. Oh, just barely a little bit past 8. That's fine. We got tons of time. Alright, so Talos Principle is done. That's done.